Good shot.
Are you hitting where you're aiming? Pretty close? Okay, cool. Keep going. The nose. All right, I'm gonna draw it out. You're doing pretty good, so I'm gonna put it out a little bit further. Wait, don't shoot. Tell me where you think about right there is good. All right. Now, Mom, rest that on your shoulder because every time you fire, it's kind of popping up a little bit. Okay. Do you want me to pull the stock back a little bit? You want me to pull the stock back a little bit? Will this make it more comfortable? You like the way it was. Okay. Oh, yeah.
I'll shoot the same hole again.
Just you shoot and we'll see how you do. This is awesome. Did you? Awesome. Keep going, Mom. Good. Good. Yeah, he's probably not doing too good. Or she. That's okay. Just make sure you keep that rest on your shoulder because you kind of, you don't want that thing to fly around too much. It's a semi-automatic. See how?
Right in the head.
All right. Good. Awesome. Is that not hurting your shoulder right there? It's not. Yeah, you probably have a bruise tomorrow. You really need to have that slice. But you're kind of short, so the magazine is in the way. Is it hurting? I'm sure he's not feeling very good for a piece of paper. You want to put it out a little further, or are you good where you're at? Mom, just watch your gun. Whenever you, when you're not firing, put it on safe for it, okay? Right there. We'll just try that and we'll see how it goes. We can put the other scope on actually if you want to here in a minute. Okay, you know what to do with the fire.
you hit the thing. Try not to do that. Very dangerous. It's what?
I think I got the heart.
Did you? Good. Good shot. Good shot, Mom. Now try not to knock yourself out with the gun. You done? Yeah.